I got cards. All right. I heard there were a couple different things. We're
in great shape.
You're carded.
Yes, thanks for doing that. What's the what?
Is the volume on?
Yes.
Oh, it is. Standing right there is bad, right?
That's fine.
I don't want to mess up.
Just smile every now and then.
Just wait. I'll get that.
Yes. Yes.
Different game. You know, that they're had a young adult.
I Yeah. I sure have a question.
Sideline!
Yeah, we got a Yeah.
Can you use this lens for?
Okay, I appreciate that. That's my youngest. That's my third daughter.
Well, it's
a good thing. I have one older. She graduated from Bush Public School. She just graduated from Virginia Tech.
Wait, okay.
She got a job at Lockheed Martin in Washington, D.C.
Successful
family. And thank you, good Lord. God, you don't always say, you know, it's right to school.
What?
You can make a decision. God has the outcome. Thank you, good Lord. Things have been about. They prayers that they stay connected and committed to. I learned how people were chapel every day, every student had to take Old Testament, New Testament, and that sperm, you know, that our good, you know, ethics. Amen.
It says no calling him.
And that feels so good.
What is your name?
Earl. But only at Episcopal, you know. I should say only at Episcopal, but I'm not surprised to see that being at Episcopal.
Yeah, I try.
Since some new things.
So last week,
Check mark every day all day. No doubt about it. And one thing I did learn from my other daughter when her teacher's just down to earth. That's so cool. Just down to earth. So number class, real polite, and just wow. You know, like I said, it just wild, you know. It's got that humble spirit.
I have to take the glasses off.
This is the little girl right here that just got black and beautiful. When I came up here for the men's, when I came up here for the men's breakfast a couple weeks ago, I learned that they had 40 coaches, and that just blew me away. I knew they had lacrosse. Most high schools don't have lacrosse. But when I learned EPISCOPAL had lacrosse, then I got to learn that they had 40
coaches. I didn't even realize that. The minute they had the big one,
Back in 2018.
Okay.
And I'm going to come to a couple of this year. I'm going to do the concession stand. But they got three kids that got drafted in the NFL draft. And I've watched a couple of them play. Because two of them went to school with my... All three of them went to school with my other guys. Jalen Waddle and Marvin and the other kid that plays for North Carolina.
Okay.
I can't wait to attend one.
I went to the one that we had a couple weeks ago.
Okay, I think that was the opener, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, on Saturday.
And the football games were a lot of fun. Win or lose, they
Good night. Good job.
Yes, Caroline.
Yeah, you can.
Well,
okay.
I didn't go to 2 years that my daughter was there. My wife was telling me how fun it was to have me present. I had a lot of fun.
Okay, good.
I'll be looking forward to doing that.
Yeah, you were something.
Oh, wow. That was a challenge.
Yeah.
That was a challenge. Going from A to C back to A.
Yeah.
That was quite the night, but we had a lot of fun.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
I really enjoyed it. No, we didn't have a lot of fun.
It's people
who are. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just connecting.
Teachers was, like I say, I'm always just... The teachers here is just so much class, and I've learned that through my other jobs.
It's too complicated.
I'm able to teach teachers here.
That's a really important connection, so that they know the face of the parents. I think that's really important, so that the next time email out or whatever, you know, it's not just a empty void in an email. Yeah, they have a face-to-face
personal.
Yeah.
So, no doubt. I totally agree with you.
Well, I think that's really important. Like I said, I know for me, it makes a difference because they're just not names, you know, that I send emails to, which are done in my recall computation, recycling. Who's your daughter's
profile? What was his name?
Mr. Duncan.
That's right.
Oh. We have Mr. Duncan. Oh, okay. I like him. He has a daughter.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, she was one of my students.
Okay. Now, what role does your advisor play? Do the kids go to the advisor every day?
Yes. The kids will sit with their advisor in chapel every day. And on Tuesday, they'll have an advisory where they'll sit with the advisor in their groups. We've been working on goals. It also depends on grade level. So sophomore who's been working on goals, I think and so advisors coach and are I think a good advisor is an advocate for the student, helping the student get situated in the school and then keeping their minds focused. Okay. So let's say I had a student who was not doing so well. I might send them to Harvard's report out, and they'll go to the advisors, and they'll go to the chair and most likely to be. But the advisors are sort of the first
like coach, so to speak.
Yeah, exactly. So for my advisory, I'll make sure they're on path, that they have goals, and I feel like my job is to achieve them. And so, yeah, it's to me, advisory is
definitely a role. I just thought that the kids show up there every morning, take roll, and then go to the class. But apparently, the advisor's there to just give them some pointers, kind of coach them up a little bit.
Yeah. So, like, if there's any problem, then the advisor would be the one to talk to. the owner, not just the teacher, but so some of my advisors, they have my personal, but I have a relationship with them. And they know that anything that they need, you know, they just let me know and I'll try to do whatever within my capacity. So I think those are the qualities of an advisor to really have a feeling for the student. Yeah, and you know, to me they're my teacher.
No,
because I don't have any kids. 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 No, I really love. But I need them to focus.
Thank you.
Maybe it'll be hot up there.
They're not streamlines, they're like clips that hold them in.
Yeah.
I'm not a Are you filming for the school? Are you filming for?
For Vype Media. But I think it goes to the parents that's part of the system, you know, that pay fees or something.
VIP Media?
Yeah, VYPE.
VYPE.
Yeah.
I sent Gemma an email about editing and contacting them about video. So get it. I'll forward y'all later.
Anticipate night.
Somebody who's good, look at the price. I was talking about it the other day. even if it's 5 to 5.
Yeah, here we go. Thank you.
Sorry, what was his final score? Excuse me?
Yes.
What was the final score, 12 or 13?
10-0. 10?
10.
10.
Thanks.
Hello.
Headed to baseball.
All right. We are not playing, Paul Ball. I just, and I got the schedule, and there are six tournaments we're missing, and I'm like, yeah.
I just said, I have to go to baseball USA now.
Thank you. I'm glad. Sorry. We related on that.
Yeah, we did. We reached out to
him. Okay, sorry. Yes. I'm so happy that I'm happy that I'm paying it forward.
Okay. Instead of working like that.
Okay.